Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, how are you today? Alhamdulillah, I'm fine, thank you. Allahu Akbar. Yes, hopefully all of you are in a good condition. Amin. Today, I would like to continue the material in the fourth chapter is about the market. Before we start our lesson, don't forget to say basmalah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
As Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Hai sekalian manusia, makanlah yang halal lagi baik dari apa yang terdapat di bumi, dan janganlah kamu mengikuti langkah-langkah syaitan, karena sesungguhnya syaitan itu adalah musuh yang nyata bagimu." Quran Surah Al-Baqarah ayat 168.
In the previous video, we learn about where we live. And now, we're going to continue. The next material is about the market. Did you ever go to the market? Many kinds of food in there. That is, fruit, vegetable, etc.
Firstly, we're going to listen and say the following vocabulary of foods at the market. Those are bread, fish, mangoes, watermelons, grapes, lemons, beans, potatoes, eggs, chili, tomatoes, apples, bananas, pumpkin, onions, carrots, etc.
All right, that's all from me. Thank you for your attention, and let's end by saying hamdalah. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Always study hard, pray hard. I'll see you guys in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.